Hello and welcome to Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. My name is Canis and I will be your buddy on this journey through hell. Ta-da! Blah blah. I don't know a lot about this game. I know that it is set... all I know is it is to do with Norse mythology, mainly due to the runes and the references to Helheim in the beginning of the game. Also to do with mental illness. I know it focuses, has things to do with mental illness. At the beginning of the game it said that if you suffer, it deals with psychosis and mental illness. If you suffer from that, it's probably best that you watch these videos with caution. I'm really interested in what they've done with it. I want to know what they've done, so we're going to start the game and we're going to start the game. So I'm going to press X and we're going to start the game. We're just going to wait for the game to load. The noise in my background is my PS4 preparing to take for takeoff, because it's going to fly somewhere, apparently, because that's what it's doing. Making noises like it's going to fly out the window. And now it's quieting down. It landed. Let's wait for the game to load.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. There. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
This is a journey deep into darkness. Be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why didn't she turn coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue you. He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy.
Tragedy.
That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Oh, this bit is very pretty. Very foggy though, I can't really see a lot. Not that I... Oh, never mind. Never mind.
Up ahead. You see it too.
You promised you did.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
So the Northmen called Hell. So that is referring to the Vikings and the Norsemen. Oh, look at the big ship in the background. Big Viking boat.
Come back.
Bodies. Sticks
at
their butts.
They lie rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Over the rivers of hell. Oh, sugar. Are we
this
on the
is not a place
oh, stay away from that. Oh, focus on the dead body. If this turns walking dead, I'm out.
They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
Something. Oh, that looks creepy. It's all so creepy. Why are their bodies hunting? This doesn't give me a safe feeling. I very calm about sailing into hell.
Can you feel it?
Then again, how much of this is just like her? Like,
what
is it just?
She's afraid. Wouldn't you?
Oh, that one's moving. That one's moving.
You'd think she would get used to
moving?
It by now after so many
Why
years.
Are you moving? Get away from me.
But the darkness. It just builds onto itself, growing stronger.
I don't like them moving.
Power
I don't like that the ones in the water are moving.
You might
don't
try
like
and ignore
ones
it.
In the water
Turn
are
away.
Moving. That's not
there,
my jam.
Out of sight. Where you're most vulnerable.
Look at all those up there.
It's like
oh,
it knows
they can
that
touch
just
me.
Enough light.
No, it's anywhere. We gotta go.
It's all
we
you
gotta
need
go.
To see its suffocating power.
No, that one's gonna touch me. Oh, if it. Honestly, if one of these jumps down. If one of these jumps down, I'm quitting the game. I'm just not gonna play a game. Be like, PS Full Store, I won my money back. I don't do scary games. Oh, they can feel me. Wonderful. Oh, they know I'm here. Excellent. That's like the last thing I want right now. Is it's turning
to
towards me. Oh no, it's just swinging. Why are you swinging when
it
there is no wind?
That drives her.
Oh, there is a wind. The trees are
bravery
moving.
Bravery only means
me.
Something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
Oh, Senua's fear. What was she afraid of, Senua? She's afraid of the darkness. And I don't mean the darkness that's like. Oh, don't tell me. I have to touch one of these. If I have to touch one of these, if I have to like go near one, I'm going to quit the game. Because I ain't signed up for that. Nope. Mm-mm-mm. I didn't sign up for that. Nope. I like all the beads in her hair.
What is she looking at? It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us.
Oh.
She's
very nice blue eyes. Oh, okay. Well, I wouldn't have done that.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
My part is to make sure that Senua survives. I don't even know if there are multiple endings in this game, but that's my task. Oh.
You have to take a closer look to see.
Why How do I take a look?
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
I'm using my eyes. I'm pressing. Oh, there we go.
Do
I found
not
the
forget
eye.
My story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there,
path
across
from
the
Helheim.
River of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Is that it? Okay, so yeah, we are definitely in Norse mythology territory with Niflheim and Helheim thrown into the mix there, and the River of Knives. Oh no. Got some friends. I just don't want them to move. Friends don't move. It's really weird, it's, you turn the camera and she just looks away from you. It's like you are, Senua, like you're trying to look where she's looking, or she's looking where you're pointing to look. You don't see her face. I'm not sure it really cornish now. Oh. Just go. Senua, we need to tiptoe. Oh, don't you dare move. Oh. Oh. Shut up. I'm not looking behind me, I'm not looking behind me. Go. Shut up. Oh, I do not like that. I'm gonna turn around, they're gonna be like, there. Oh. Touch the light. I'm not stopping where I am. Oh god, this is scary. Thank God for that. Jesus Christ. That is... Oh, okay. Where are we? Oh, that looks like a sea of knives.
Land of
it's Helheim. Is that Helheim? No.
Awful was right. What was it he said?
River of knives across which lies the halls of hell. Lies
the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
Oh. Oh, that looks very head-like. You ain't got no nose, but it looks very head-like. Then you have you got a head in there? I like all the little frayed hair she has, like, sticking out.
I hear you. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there.
Let's go. Take his whoever's soul. Oh, Dillion.
Dear beloved.
Dillion. Oh. Well, it's just a pretty game. So we're going to go kick Hela's ass and take back Dillion's soul. Whatever. Okay, we've got a head on us.
Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn?
We're gonna go and kick some goddess ass, aren't we, Hela? No, you're not Hela, aren't we, Senua? Let's have a little job. So, I imagine she thinks this might be the Bridge of Gold, but I would imagine when the guy said, it is. Okay, never mind.
Get its name. She forgets too.
Only the dead.
But she does remember that only the dead cross it. That part wasn't so easy to.
Is that gold, or is that just the sun?
Let's
have a look.
Shall we?
Let's go have a see. Where are we going? Oh, Senua. Is this going to be like Assassin's Creed parkouring it up? I have to climb up there and across and up those ropes and... No. That's overcomplicated it, surely. Surely that's overcomplicated. Those blue things going around. Oh, it's just a... Random bits, excellent. I love random bits. Fucking love random bits. Let's get this M shape.
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
So only the dead may dwell in Helheim. I'm sorry. That's not scary at all. That's not a thing I don't want to not hear. Only the dead may dwell in Helheim. Does that mean I'm going to die? Am I gonna do a die? Oh, okay, I have to press X to climb the ladder. I just thought she might grab onto it.
That's it.
Oh, we're going the right way. The voices in my head are telling me. It's very artistically done, not like No, they're not very loud. They're not very overpowering yet. Sometimes they are. When they were saying run, I was like, oh god, did I want to run then? Let's have a look. Oh, it's raining. Oh, pretty.
You don't know where you're going.
No, I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going to take my head and I'm going to go.
What's she waiting for?
Okay, down there. So should he... Okay. Oh, let's go.
Stop. Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Is this the hidden path? Is it the hidden path? Is it though? I feel like this is going to come out a lot now. Is it though? Is it the hidden path? Oh. It's not really hidden if there's a door there with runes on it blocking the way. Thanks, mate. Thanks, Hell. Hella. Hella cool. Oh, that's very well done, that is. It's dangerous and then touch it.
I'm not one of them. I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Bastards catch me again.
Never!
Wait.
Who are you?
Truth? Is that you?
Are my tales of the Northmen? They call me Truth. A liar. An old fool. Truth is my truth.
Good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell if I may walk with you.
Oh, those white things are his eyes. I was like, what the hell are those white things? Oh, it's his eyes.
I'm listening.
Sorry.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner.
I feel with all this inner eye stuff, I'm more of a Buddhist than I am like anything else in the world, but there we go. It's an M!
Find one like it to open the gate.
Find one like it to open the gate. One over there. Am I supposed to be holding it? Oh, there is one. That was very cleverly done.
Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
Oh, it will open. Oh, it's blue now. Oh, pretty. Pretty! Am I supposed to match it up? Am I supposed to...
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Oh, that was a loud voice.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It worked!
Yay, Senua, we did it! We're going to hell!
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell.
Enslaved.
But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughs. My people pay a heavy price.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price.
The Northmen feel our fury.
Feel, oh dear. I think I know what happened. I think Senua and Druth were in the same tribe. Or clan. Or
another
thing.
Joined us.
And Druth...
She once tried to make them go away.
Druth came back from Helheim somehow. He somehow came back from Helheim and was telling the... telling her tribe that they needed to go. They needed to go away. They needed to move or escape because the Northmen were coming. And they didn't listen. And so the entire tribe died or was slaughtered, including Dillion. Which would make sense why we're here if we aren't Nordic ourselves. That wouldn't make sense why we, if we aren't not sorry, say I say Nordic. If we aren't Vikings ourselves, that would make sense as to why we're here. Like, I think it's something like if when, you know, the Vikings killed you, you would go to their hell. They would give you the sacrificial burial stuff. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe it isn't that, and I'm just bullshitting. Who knows?
Going to be okay. But you know that death is near.
Oh, I don't like that. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh, did I kill her? Oh, no, I killed Senua, didn't I?